Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about how to prove this equation in here. So now I will show you the answer. First, we need to use about ln of e to the power of is for the both sides. Ln of e to the power of is, we change for is in here with ln e because we put the power is outside. Ln of e, you got about number 1. So we just put like this. Next, we have the formula. Cosine s, we change for e to the power of is plus e to the power of negative is over number 2. Similar for sine s. E to the power of is minus e to the power of negative is over 2i. So we put this one go in here and this one go in here. I with I, they will simplify. Now we have common denominator, that's about number 2. So we put this one go into this one. E to the power of negative is minus e to the power of negative is, that will simplify. And this one you got about 2e to the power of is. Number 2 and number 2, they will simplify. And we got about is. So that's about true. Now, if this one true, so this one is true. And you can use this formula to rule about cosine s and sine s in here based on this formula in here. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.